60-minute guided yoga nidra. Yoga nidra is a Sanskrit word meaning yogic sleep. And for centuries, it has proven to be a more effective form of rest than conventional sleep. And those who adopt this practice into their daily routine, they experience this profound change in their sleeping habits. This particular yoga nidra, it has been designed to release any muscular, any mental, any emotional tensions by promoting complete relaxation of the physical body whilst maintaining a conscious awareness of the mind. A single hour of yogic sleep or yoga nidra, it is as rejuvenating for the body and the mind as 4 or 5 hours of conventional sleep. For the next 60 minutes, your only responsibility is to remain in stillness whilst listening to the guidance of my voice. Yoga nidra involves the act of feeling and the act of listening. And these are the only important factors. Simply follow my verbal instructions. And notice any experiences, any thoughts, any memories or sensations that may arise with complete awareness, not getting too involved. Please try not to fall asleep. Begin by finding a quiet, safe space to recline your body down on your back. A place where you will not be disturbed. A spot where you can find comfort and remain motionless for the next 1 hour. Laying your back body down in shavasana or corpse pose. Legs extending long underneath you. And feet, they're falling open like the pages of a book. Just let them fall. Your arms extend alongside the body with the palms facing upwards. A gesture of receptivity, a gesture of openness. And just take a moment to make any adjustments required so that your physical body can relax into a position of the utmost comfort. Maybe taking this time to place a pillow underneath the knees to support your low back. Placing an eye mask or scarf over the eyes to block out any residual light pollution. Or using a blanket to cover yourself as the body temperature will drop throughout this practice as you remain in perfect stillness. And when you feel as though your physical body can relax into this position of comfort, allow your eyelids to close down heavy. and make a commitment to yourself to keep them closed for the duration of this practice. Become aware of the sounds in the distance. Become aware of the most distant sounds that you can hear in this moment. And just allow your sense of hearing to operate like a radar beam, moving and scanning from sound to sound to sound, not needing to identify its origin or source, but just instead allowing this sound to travel and make its way to you without force, without trying, hearing the most distant sounds that you can hear in this moment. And now begin to tune into closer sounds, to the sounds that are directly inside of the room in which you lay. Hearing them one by one, not needing to identify the source, but instead just allowing these sounds to travel to you. There is no reaching or seeking out the source. Hear the sounds that are directly inside the room in which you lay. And now tune into the sounds even closer still, to the sounds within your own body. And hear the sounds within your own body. The sound of your heart beating. The sound of your lungs breathing. Of your stomach gurgling. Allow your sense of hearing to become so acute that you can hear the sounds within your own body. And as you tune into these sounds, allow the soothing, the supportive sounds of your body to transport you into a state of comfort and relaxation. Relax. 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 In Yoga Nidra, we practice what is called a sankalpa, or a seed. And you can think of this sankalpa as an intention that you are planting, not just for this particular meditation, but an intention that you plant for your life going forward. A resolution to reshape your personality and therefore the direction of your life positively, proactively, in order to practice sankalpa, we must first practice gratitude. Take a moment as you lie here to bring into your mind's eye anything, any person, any experience in your life, for for which you can feel genuinely thankful for. Allow any images, any memories to surface, and then tune into your physical body. Where does gratitude live in this body? What does thankfulness feel like? And then from this place of openness, from this place of receptivity, begin to ask yourself the question, what in my life requires my attention right now? Silently, mentally, just asking yourself this question, what in your life requires your attention? And listen to what bubbles up as you inquire. What in my life requires my attention? What aspects of myself crave reshaping in some way? And notice what arises. Notice what bubbles up as you inquire. Whatever has come to you, this is the basis for your sankalpa, for your intention. And just allow any images, any thoughts or words to blossom into a language that makes sense to you. And then in this positive, short, present tense sentence, plant your seed of intention, plant your sankalpa silently, mentally, reciting this sentence, short, present tense, 3 times in your mind's eye. And as you recite it with feeling, as if the positive shift is already happening to and for you. And then give thanks and let it go. Begin to focus on your breath. Become aware of your natural breath. Become aware of the natural, spontaneous breath that flows in and out of your nostrils without any force, without any trying. Begin to focus on your breath. And feel this breath enter your lungs through both nostrils evenly. Feel this breath exit your lungs through both nostrils evenly. Feel this breath as it comes in and out of your body. Notice the temperature of the air as you breathe in. Cool, fresh air. breath that nourishes every muscle, every tendon, every cell. Feel the nourishing quality of your breath as you inhale. Now begin to notice the temperature of the air as it leaves your nostrils. The warmth on your upper lip as you breathe out. Every exhale carrying away impurities, detoxifying your body, detoxifying your mind. Feel the cleansing quality of your breath as you exhale. Notice the temperature of the air as it leaves your nostrils. And now begin to connect these inhales and exhales seamlessly. A steady stream of air that comes and goes. In and out. Flowing continuously. Flowing perpetually. Follow the air as it makes its way into your nostrils, fills your sinuses, travels down the back of your throat and moves towards the navel as you breathe in, the belly inflates. And now watch the air turn around. Flowing smoothly from the navel up and out of the nostrils, feeling the belly slowly, slowly deflate. Watching this breath as it travels from nostrils to navel. And keep watching this breath as it travels from navel to nostrils. Every inhale, nostrils to navel, belly inflates. And every exhale, navel to nostrils, the belly deflates. And as you continue to merge these inhales and exhales, just notice how the passive quality of your exhale encourages your whole body to relax. Feel yourself relaxing with every wave of your breath. Please continue breathing this way, allowing yourself to surrender and relax with the wave of your breath. Continue breathing this way and feel the whole body relax into a state of utmost comfort. We will now begin a systemic journey of sensory awareness throughout your body. One by one, I will take you on a journey through your own physical body. I will state a part of your physical body, and you will shift your awareness to this part of your body as I name it, feeling into this part of yourself, feeling into this part of your body. Just noticing any sensations that may arise as you become aware, but please do not move. The practice of yoga nidra, it always begins with the right hand thumb, the right second finger, third finger, fourth finger, pinky finger. Relax, softening through the palm of the hand, the back of the hand, the right wrist and forearm, all the way up into the right elbow, upper arm, the right shoulder, the right armpit, and feeling softness travel all the way down into the right waist and the right side body. Relax. Relax the right hip, the right thigh, the knee, the calf, and the ankle. And feel softness and tranquility travel into the right heel and the sole of the right foot, the top of the right foot. Becoming aware of the right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. Relax. Feel the whole right side of the body. Feel the whole right side of the body. Notice the difference between the right and left sides of the body in this moment. And now begin to become aware of the left hand thumb, the left second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, the palm of the left hand, the back of the left hand. And then watching this wave of relaxation travel into the left wrist, feeling into the left forearm and elbow and upper arm, softness traveling into the left shoulder, armpit, and all the way down the left side body, the left waist, and relaxing through the left hip. Softness spreads into the left thigh and down the left leg into the knee, the calf, the ankle, the heel, and the sole of the left foot. Feel the top of the left foot, the left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and baby toe. Relax, release. And now become aware of the whole left side of the body. Feel the whole left side of the body. Feel the whole left side of the body. Just begin to notice the difference between the left and right sides of your body. In this moment, become aware of your back body. Become aware of your back body, your right heel, your left heel, your right calf, your left calf, your right thigh, your left thigh, your right buttock, your left buttock, your lower back, middle back, and upper back. Feel the entire back body. Feel the entire spine. And now become aware of the right shoulder blade. The left shoulder blade, the back of the neck, the back of the head, and the top of the head. Releasing any lines of worry from the forehead. From the right temple and the left temple. And becoming aware of your right ear, your left ear, your right eyebrow and your left eyebrow. And then the middle of your eyebrows. The space where your third eye resides. Decompress the muscles in and around the right eye, the left eye, the right nostril, and the left nostril, the right cheek, and the left cheek, the upper lip, the lower lip, the meeting line between the upper and lower lip. Relax the chin, the jaw, the throat. And begin to feel this wave of softness travel down your neck into your right collarbone, your left collarbone, the right side of your chest, and the left side of your chest, the upper abdomen, all the way down into the navel. And migrating lower into the lower abdomen. The right groin. The left groin. And the pelvic floor. Feel into the whole right leg. Feel into the whole left leg. The whole right arm. The whole left arm. The whole face. The whole head. The whole torso. Feel a wave of sensation in the whole body together. The whole body together. Feel all of the sensations in the whole body together. And now imagine that the whole body is light. The whole body is light and weightless. Feel your body so light and weightless that you could float up and away from the floor. Your head is light and weightless. Your limbs, they are light and weightless. Your torso is light and weightless. Feel the entire body as light as a feather, as light as a balloon. And like this balloon, you are rising higher and higher away from the floor. Imagine the whole body is light and weightless. And now imagine, in contrast, your body becoming heavy. Feel heaviness in all parts of your body. Each part becomes heavier and heavier and heavier. The head is heavy and grounded. The limbs are heavy and grounded. The torso is heavy and grounded. The whole body is heavy. So heavy that you are sinking down into the floor below you. The whole body is heavy. And now awaken the experience of cold in the body. The experience of bitter cold. Imagine walking in the snow in the depths of winter without any socks on. You feel a brisk chill permeating your entire body. You feel coolness in and around your whole body. Awaken the experience of cold within your body. And now awaken the sensation of heat. Awaken the sensation of warmth. Recall the feeling of a hot, dry summer day when you are out in the sun with no shade. You feel heat radiating onto your skin. You feel heat radiating out from your skin. Heat within the body. Heat all around the body. And now awaken the feeling of stress, of anxiety. And recall a time when you were rushing around feeling as though you had not enough time and so many things to do. Recall a feeling of anxiety with and in the body. And as you do this, just notice, where does stress reside within you? What does it feel like? Do you feel tension or tightness or dis-ease or unease? Recall the feeling of anxiety within the body. And now recall the experience of complete relaxation. Remembering a time when you felt as though you were able to move slowly at your own comfortable speed. A time when life felt effortless and relaxed. Allowing the sensation of space and time and freedom to envelop you. Creating the experience of relaxation as clearly as possible within your body and your mind. Recall the experience of relaxation. How does your body respond? Check that you are still awake, that you are still listening to the guidance of my voice. Make a commitment to yourself, silently, mentally, stating, "I will not sleep. I shall only listen to the voice. I will not sleep. I shall only listen to the voice." Draw your attention to the space behind your closed eyelids. See the darkness behind your closed eyelids. And for a moment, rest your mind's eye here. in this warm and friendly black space that extends far out beyond what your thinking mind could ever imagine. Imagine that this dark screen is that of a movie screen. And as though you are at a theater, observe and notice any shapes, any colors that may present themselves as you become like a third-party observer of this darkness, this black space behind your closed eyelids. Watching this screen without any seeking or reaching for images or colors. And just allowing anything that wishes to present itself to arise without any effort, completely detached from the experience. Watching the screen and allowing anything that wishes to manifest to arise. You notice and let it go. On this infinite movie screen in front of you, begin to visualize yourself walking through a dense tropical forest on a hot day. The air is thick and humid. The earth below your feet is soft and supportive. And as you walk, you can see dewdrops resting on lush, vibrant leaves that you pass. As you continue to move through this lavish forest, you begin to see a clearing up ahead. And you continue to make your way towards it. You take step after step on warm, soft earth until you reach the edge of the forest in the clearing. And you find yourself on a pristine, white sand beach that extends as far as your eyes can see in either direction. This beach is deserted. Except for you. And the only sounds that you can hear are that of the ocean waves in front of you rhythmically meeting the shoreline. Hear the sounds of the waves crashing. See the perpetual motion of the ocean kissing the sand ahead. The waves, they wash up onto the sand, and then the waves, they recede back towards the ocean. Washing up, and then flowing back. Washing up, and flowing back. Enjoying this ever-repeating rhythm of the waves, coming and going with ease. You feel more and more at peace in being lulled by the melody of the ocean in front of you. And you begin to take a seat in the soft sand, feeling the heat of the tiny grains below you. You sit and settle into the malleable earth below you, and softly gaze out onto the limitless horizon and the blue-green water that moves in front of you. For a long while, you remain in total stillness, in total silence. Before long, the sun begins to set, and the sky becomes illuminated with colors of orange and red and coral and pink. See and notice the brilliance of this dusk sky. You can feel warm evening air softly graze your skin. You can smell the salty, sweet scent of the ocean nearby. And you can still hear the sound of the waves gently kissing the shoreline over and over and over. In this perpetual, this cyclical meeting of earth and sea. As you gaze out towards the watercolor sunset, you begin to make out the silhouette of a sailboat in the distance. See the edges of its bold, upright sail. And notice as many details as you can on this sailboat as it rests against an otherwise barren horizon. Even from this distance of the shore, you can tell that this boat is a sturdy and capable boat. That this boat is one that has traveled and braved elements to experience many faraway places. This boat, it has arrived to take away any and all of the residual discomforts in your everyday life. This boat, it has come to carry away with it your burdens, anything that may be stealing your peace in your life. And one by one, you begin to offer this very capable sailboat anything that is currently weighing you down. Any outdated beliefs, any heavy thought patterns, anything that does not serve you, it gets placed inside of this boat. Mentally, physically, emotionally. Anything that does not serve you gets offered to this strong and steady sailboat. As you release your afflictions and offer them away, you begin to experience unimaginable lightness, ease, an overall feeling of well-being and contentment floods your body, floods your mind. once you have released all that was at one time holding you back, weighing you down, you begin to notice the sailboat starts to move. Slowly, slowly, getting smaller and smaller until it disappears completely into the watercolor horizon backdrop. You watch it depart until it completely disappears, carrying with it any and all of that which no longer serves. Everything in your life feels just right. Everything in your body feels just right. And a smile spreads effortlessly across your lips as you embrace the inner knowing that you are exactly where you are supposed to be. You are exactly right. Take time to recall the sankalpa or the seed that you planted at the beginning of this practice. And with the same intention and the same language, with the same feeling, repeat this sankalpa to yourself 3 times silently. 3 times mentally, with the same wording. And now begin to come back to the feeling of your breath flowing in and out of your nostrils evenly. And once again, just tune into the temperature of the air as it comes, the warmth as it goes. Coolness upon each inhalation, and the heat of each exhalation. And simply maintain your awareness of this breath and at the same time develop an awareness of your physical body. Your body is relaxed. And it is lying in shavasana, or corpse pose. Notice and feel the heaviness of your body as it rests here. And then notice all of the parts of your back body that are in contact with the supportive surface below you. Slowly and mindfully, just tune your awareness into all of the points of your back body that are touching the floor or the mattress underneath you. The back of your heels, your calves, your buttocks, your shoulder blades, your arms, the backs of both hands, and your head. Your body is completely relaxed. Your body is laying in stillness. And with your eyelids still heavy and closed, just begin to visualize the space in which you are currently laying. Imagine where you are in this space, and as many details of the objects that surround you. Lying quietly with eyes closed, in complete stillness, recalling as many details as you can muster about the safe, comfortable place in which you lay. And then, when you feel ready, and not a moment sooner, you can begin to slowly, slowly find some movement through your fingers and your toes, twinkling them gently and bringing some aliveness back to this body. And just allowing this subtle movement to extend into wrists and ankles. Into legs and arms. And maybe rocking the head smoothly from side to side, being mindful of the neck. Welcoming yourself back to this place, to this time. And when you feel ready, you can very gently begin to float your eyelids open. The practice of Yoga Nidra is now complete. For more LunaYes Yoga Nidras, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.